Pity. Sinner strange, all eyes on you. And we are all watching for what you will do with this thing that some strive for, this thing that some live for, and this thing that some die for. Inside each woman there is something so beautiful. Makeup and diet pills can't define. The latest trends cannot confine. A beauty so true, I dare call it divine. But something happened along that road. Beauty was twisted, distorted, and perverted. Instead of listening to the voice of the one who invented beauty, we've been turning our ears to the ones who destroy it. With every word they whisper, with every product they sell, with every ad they show, we are drawn to captivation, a captivation of mental chains. With lack of inspiration, we conform to the standards of this nation. You want to be beautiful? Not with that nose, that hair, or those clothes, because your face must be painted and your nails must be chipped. That few extra pounds shed, because sticks are the style. I'll show you how to stick your finger down your throat, and that may hurt at first, but you'll get used to it. Now don't you feel lovely? All eyes are watching, so don't let that tear fall. Don't let that chin drop. Stick out that chest, shoulders back. Now walk forward. A deceptive mess. It doesn't have to be like this. What they call a masterpiece only calls for disaster relief. Don't settle for imitation when you are a set apart creation. A masterpiece of the master himself. See yourself through his eyes and don't buy into the lies. You are beautiful, you are one of a kind, a work of art. Your nose is perfect, your body shape too, because there is only one you. Beauty.